Residents in flooded Tamil Nadu awaited relief on Thursday, even as Army and Air Force were pressed into service to rescue those affected. The military evacuated more than 2,000 stranded residents as the death toll from flooding rose to 269 after the heaviest cloud burst in over a century. Tamil Nadu saw only slight rains on Thursday, but water levels had not receded since a day earlier when a massive release of water from a brimming reservoir swamped low-lying areas of the city. People were seen wading through wasty water. More than 5,000 houses were underwater, with many people still trapped on rooftops with others crowded in relief camps. Floods cut off more than 3 million people from basic services and hampered rescue efforts by the army, which has so far evacuated 18,000 people from rooftops and outlying villages. However, residents of capital Chennai said that help was not yet to reach the affected. Even as the weather cleared, water rose in many residential areas fed by spills from 35 lakes that have risen to dangerous levels. After auto manufacturers and IT outsourcing firms suspended operations on Wednesday, state-run Chennai Petroleum shut down its 210,000 barrels per day oil refinery due to heavy flooding. The cloudburst earlier this week dumped as much as 345 mm of rain over 24 hours. City authorities were deploying bulldozers and bags of concrete to repair collapsed roads and bridges. Train services and flights to Chennai were washed out, and the Navy has pressed fishing boats into service to evacuate people from the worst hit suburbs to temples, schools and wedding halls. Soldiers set up 25 temporary shelters and community kitchens and installed portable toilets. Meanwhile, army trucks have been airlifted from neighboring Telangana state. Army trucks with basic supplies and fuel has been sent from Hyderabad city with the help of Indian Air Force.
The Air Force has been called upon to assist the civil administration. And since yesterday evening, all night, the C-17s of the Indian Air Force have been flying and carrying the NDRF teams into the flood-affected areas. There is also a plan to airlift civilians out of the flood-affected areas and to bring them to Hyderabad.
Additional army force was also reached in Chennai to carry out rescue operations with the supply trucks. Meanwhile, BSNL CMD Anupam Srivastav said that communication system has been repaired and that the network is almost 80% all right.
चेन्नई में अभी पिछले चार दिनों से लगातार बारिश के कारण जो संचार व्यवस्था में कुछ व्यवधान आया था, हमने ऑलमोस्ट उसको दूर कर लिया है. सदर्न चेन्नई मुझे बताया गया है कि सबसे ज्यादा प्रभावित है, और वहां पर कुछ बीटीएस और कुछ एक्सचेंजेस बंद थे जिसको कि अब चालू कर किया जाने का प्रयास किया जा रहा है. तो नेटवर्क इज ऑलमोस्ट 80% ऑल राइट. जो हमारा मोबाइल नेटवर्क है और जो लैंडलाइन नेटवर्क है, और लैंडलाइन नेटवर्क का उपभोक्ता काफी उपयोग कर रहे हैं एक दूसरे से बात करने के लिए, अपनी स्थिति अपनी जानकारी देने के लिए. भारत संचार निगम लिमिटेड ने इस ओर उपभोक्ताओं की तकलीफ को ध्यान में रखते हुए कुछ स्कीम्स अभी लॉन्च की हैं. उसके अनुसार हमारे जो लैंडलाइन नेटवर्क पर हमने अगले एक हफ्ते के लिए जो भी कॉल्स उससे की जाएंगी, लोकल और एसटीडी, बिल्कुल मुफ्त रहेंगी, फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट रहेंगी. किसी भी नेटवर्क पर जो वो कॉल करेगा लैंडलाइन से, फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट रहेगी. मोबाइल नेटवर्क पर भी हमने ये सुविधा अपने चेन्नई के उपभोक्ताओं को दी है, जिसमें वो अपने मोबाइल नेटवर्क से बीएसएनएल के नेटवर्क पर ऑन नेट कितने भी एसएमएस, कितनी भी बात, लंबी बात वो कर सकते हैं. और इसके अलावा जो बिलिंग अगर कोई साइकिलिस्ट बीच में आती है जिसमें उपभोक्ता को शायद परेशानी हो बिल जमा करने में, तो वो उसकी तिथि भी हम बढ़ा रहे हैं. जितने भी हमारे मोबाइल धारक हैं उनको 100 Mbps का एक डेटा पैकेज फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट उपलब्ध कराया है, जो कि वो अगले एक हफ्ते के दरमियान उसको इस्तेमाल कर सकेंगे और उसके साथ साथ वो नेट भी चला सकेंगे.
Additional rainfall of 100 mm to 200 mm was predicted from Thursday through Sunday, keeping the situation critical for several more days. From